suffered from the fog of this day. Let me